Hello everyone, welcome to channel. Yellowstone stars Luke Grimes, Kayce Dutton, and Kelsey as Bill, Monica Long-Dutton, have revealed they are still processing the show's shocking season 5B premiere. The episode opened with a bombshell, revealing the apparent suicide of Kevin Costner's character, John Dutton, following his unexpected exit from the series. Grimes and Asbill, both 40 and 33 respectively, hinted that the season ahead would be just as devastating. The actors described the script as a gut punch, with Grimes stating that creator Taylor Sheridan really goes for it from the very first page. They promised that the show would deliver a powerful emotional experience, emphasizing that the series' final moments would resonate deeply with longtime fans. Director Christina Voros shared insights into the creative decision behind John Dutton's abrupt death, addressing rumors of a feud between Costner and Sheridan. According to Voros, Sheridan wanted to immediately move past Costner's departure and focus on how the other characters cope with Dutton's death rather than dwelling on the circumstances. It was about how these human beings exist in the aftermath, Voros said, acknowledging that the quick death redirected the story to a new mystery. Costner, speaking about the premiere on SiriusXM's The Michael Smirkanish Program, expressed surprise at the reported suicide, saying he hadn't seen the episode and was unsure of the character's fate. However, he speculated that it might be a red herring and that the show's creators would figure it out. While some fans found Dutton's suicide out of character, they soon learned that the truth of the situation would be more complicated. Costner's departure from Yellowstone earlier this year was attributed to scheduling conflicts with his Western film franchise, Horizon. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe our channel to get update news.